In 2 weeks' time, the people, business houses, investors and the national government will be made aware of the current standards each hospital is at. There are currently 24 hospitals operating in the country. This includes privately owned hospitals. The issue on the country's poor health facilities and manpower resulting in high maternal mortality rate, amongst other alarming health rates, has been high on the agenda in the recent past, seeing donor countries stepping in to assist fix our problems. These are amongst some of the factors that the survey will foretell. In the past week, a team of hospital surveyors comprising CEO of Milne Provincial Health Authority, Bill Naidi, Dr. Vetuna, the Director for Medical Services at the Nonga Base Hospital, and Sister Monica Abraham, Director, Nursing, Kerema General Hospital, began surveying the week-long Goroka Hospital for the first time ever. The National Department of Health, or NDOH, was represented by Peter Pindan, in charge of Health Facility Accreditation and Standards. The Health Facility Accreditation, endorsed by the NDOH, aims to assess the quality and safety of services provided and in meeting key result areas in the National Health Plan. Goroka survey now completes all Highlands provinces, with Mendi and Kundiawa hospitals being awarded 5 stars in their compliances to healthcare standards. Vanimo General Hospital is the current leader in promoting health standards in PNG hospitals, having gone through 3 surveys so far and is set to go for its 4th survey from November 18th to the 22nd this year. Team leader and CEO of the Vanimo General Hospital, Elias Kapavore, commended the hospital management, headed by Dr. Francis Wandi and EHPHA team, for this important survey. Mr. Kapavore said this survey hopes to bring tangible results to the population of Eastern Highlands province in improving health outcomes. In the meantime, Vanimo General Hospital is undergoing tangible improvements both in the organization restructuring and infrastructures after embracing the hospital standards in the work environment. The results for the Goroka survey will be made available with recommendations within the next 2 weeks. Mr. Kapavore encouraged all hospital boards and their management to comply with national health standards if PNG is to improve the quality of care for the people. Bernadette Effie, National MTV News.